Hello kids, welcome back. I am Aparna Vidhi Tiwari from Wow Kids and council member of Wiki Karnataka. Today I will tell you about sustainable lifestyle. What is sustainable lifestyle? It means reduce, reuse and recycle. How you should do it? It means you should reduce your use of the items. Reuse the items and recycle those items. Children, we have to save the electric power. You should run a fully loaded washing machine. To dry the clothes, you must use a clothesline. Children, we should avoid the use of plastic bags. And we should go paperless and go digital. We should grow more plants to save our earth. And use renewable resources. We should use solar energy. We should also do rainwater harvesting. We also should reduce the emission of CO2. We should walk more for our good health and ride less. If we need to ride, we should try to use public transport more. We have to save our forest and save the wildlife. We must adopt waste management system and separate that dry waste from the wet waste. Overall, we have to keep clean and keep green and save our earth. Adopt green living. So children, by doing these activities, you can become a habitat star. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. Stay safe. Bye for now. See you again. Bye-bye.